have to be joined in the media center by Rolex rankings number one, Inbee Park. Inbee, it's your first start since completing the career Grand Slam at the Ricoh Women's British Open. How's it feel to be back out here?
It feels great to be back, back to the LPGA Tour. It feels like, I haven't took really a couple of weeks off, since the season started, and I took a week off last week, and I played on the KLPGA tournament on the week before. So really, it's been 2 weeks since I played the LPGA tournament. So I feel quite fresh and refreshed after staying at home for a couple of days, and it feels great to be back.
What do you do during a week off? Are you one of the players that still goes out and plays a little bit, does some practice, or are you just kind of away from golf for the whole time?
It really depends. Sometimes I want go to practice, but I don't practice every day for sure. I, try to go out a couple times during the week, but obviously last week was in a very busy week in Korea. I had to visit a lot of people, and I had to do a lot of media stuff, and So I was pretty busy, but I was able to take at least a couple days off. So, that was good.
Back in Korea, I know I saw a video online of just kind of the mobs of people that greeted you at the airport. What was that experience like for you?
I got that experience, a few times before. Mm-hmm. When I arrived in Korea, they welcomed me so well, and, so many people came out and congratulated me, and so many TVs and the media is out, and it feels doubled, doubled. It feels a lot happier. I felt the British Open win was great when I did it, and then usually a couple of days later you kind of forget about the tournament and it just life goes on. But it felt like the win feeling was going for another 2 weeks. The week I was playing in Korea and the week after, and everywhere I go I got congratulated, and everybody was just saying so many stuff, great stuff about the British Open. So I was reminded a lot last couple weeks.
Well, we'll open up for questions. Start down here in the front.
Hi, Inbee. Welcome back to Vancouver. Mm-hmm. I guess you have some good memories about 2012 here. You you got the first place check, but didn't get the trophy. I guess your goal this week would be to get both.
That'll be great, isn't it? I got the check, but I didn't get the trophy in Canadian Open yet. So it'll be big for me if I can win in Canada. I've won in Canada before, but not in the Canadian Open. But I had a good experience here in 2012, was it? Yeah, 2012. I played really well. Lydia just played really good. So but I really love the golf course here, and the course is in great condition, and I feel like I'm hitting the ball pretty good too. So I'm going to try hard for the next 4 days and see if I can get close.
The golf course, what in your mind are the keys to playing it well?
The front nine greens are very slopey, so you got to place your second shots right. You don't want to be short-sided or going down the hill, cuz greens get really quick, very slopey greens. So from the other side, the back nine, it has been a little bit flatter greens, but they're quite tough on the greens, so you gotta be careful on the greens a little bit, and obviously the fairways are not that wide, so you want to be staying the fairway.
One last question, if I could. Having won the four majors of the Grand Slam, there is a fifth major, of course, the Evian, right?
Mm-hmm.
Which you have not yet won.
Mm-hmm.
There's been some debate about, do you call it a Grand Slam, or is that a Super Grand Slam? What's your take on that?
Whatever the LPGA say is, what really matters to me. This is where I belong, and obviously, I have all my name on all the major tournaments that is existing at the moment. Even the Evian Championship, I've won that in 2012. So, some major tournaments, sometimes it wasn't a major and then they became a major, like a British Open or Masters. It wasn't always a major. So, Evian Championship is always, in our mind, it was a major tournament, and I've won Evian Championship before. So as a player side, to me, it doesn't really matter. I have my name on all the trophies, and that's all that matters.
Go to the second row.
Yeah, Inbee, the Olympics are still a year away, but it's such a big event in your country. Can you give me some sense of the excitement, the sense of anticipation that's surrounding that event?
Well, obviously, and a lot of people is really excited about golf in the Olympics coming really close. It's only less than a year to go now, and I think everybody's shaping their games to get ready for the special event. For some people, it's a lot more important than major tournament. We get to represent our country in the game of golf. It's just, you know, totally different format, and the experience is just going to be amazing. So I'm really looking forward to it.
The potential exposure for the women's game is off the charts, isn't it?
Sorry?
The potential exposure for the women's game at the Olympic level, it would be something that could be very important for the...
Oh, so is he saying that it's going to be...
Do you think it'll be really important for more exposure for the women's golf?
I think, you know, a lot of... even for now, I mean, there are so many countries and so many countries that really love women's golf and they know about women's golf, but obviously after the Olympics, I think it's just going to be a lot bigger, and so many other countries that didn't really know about us will have an opportunity to see us and how good we can be. So I think it's going to be fantastic for women's golf and golf itself. Yeah.
Any further questions for Inbee? Well, Inbee, we appreciate the time. Best of luck this week.
Okay.